but he could not choose.
Yar, who touched the bird?